Violent robbery caught on tape. Now Milwaukee police are looking for the suspect.
WISN 12 News, Nick Bohr live at 21st and Mitchell. Nick, that suspect attacked an employee at a restaurant there.
And Jason, the victim and another woman were working at this George Webb restaurant around 10:30 Saturday morning when the suspect came through the back door with a shotgun and demands money.
Get this money!
Now, the victim tries to explain that she has to enter a code to open the register, but the suspect apparently gets impatient and hits the woman in the back of the head with the gun, causing a gash so large police say she had to get stitches for the wound. Now, there's no word on how much money the suspect managed to get away with. It is something that police don't normally disclose, and police are asking anyone with information about this robbery to please contact them. This is something that they're certainly concerned about here on the south side. The number to call 414-935-7360. Live at 21st and Mitchell, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.